Next, we have Councilmember Carolyn Coleman to recognize Dr. Leo S. Butler's Sensational Seniors Wellness Program. Councilmember Coleman.
I say good afternoon to all of you.
Good afternoon.
Yeah, you all hear that? That's because District 10 is in the house. Yes, yes, yes. And so today, ladies and gentlemen, you will have the honor, the privilege to see some of the good stuff that goes on over at the Leo S. Butler Center in District 10 in South Baton Rouge. And just to give you just a little overview of this goodness here, Teresa Ross Townsend. Come on up, Teresa, and just stand over here for a minute. Teresa is the fitness director, can't you tell? Yes, of the Leo S. Butler Sensational Seniors Wellness Program. And I'm here to tell you they are well. Teresa is a business owner, the certified personal trainer, the certified group exercise instructor, wife, and of course, a mother. She began the Sensational Seniors Fitness Program in 1997. She started with seven seniors and two classes a week, and now she provides 20 hours a week for over 100 senior citizens. She's committed to improving and enhancing that quality of life for seniors that are 55 and older in Old South Baton Rouge. And yes, these ladies are 55 and older. I know you all didn't know that. In 2002, Dr. Lisa Johnson recommended the program to LSU Service Learning Department, established community partnership with LSU for practical learning opportunities for kinesiology students. And during each academic year, approximately 30 LSU kinesiology students gain practical experience by teaching low-impact aerobics, dance, stretch classes, monitoring blood pressure, and designing workout routines under her supervision. Now, know that these sensational seniors outdo these students. Additionally, a mentoring program was started with Southern University, and the program has had the opportunity to mentor and teach dance classes to both the male and the female Southern University basketball players and their coaches. In 2014, these sensational seniors was awarded the Community Partner Award by the College of Human Science and Education. The program has been featured in The Advocate and on WAFB 9 News. So 2 and 33, get ready. In addition, the Sensational Seniors perform annually at the Louisiana Association of Health, Physical Education, Recreation, and Dance Conference. That's a mouthful, and other local events. And so we just want to give you just a little gist of what they do and how they do it. So first, what we're going to do is hit it. I'm going to put it on all these TVs, man. Yeah. And I want you all to see. Very look nice around.
Step right, left, and then step forward.
Good. I wonder who that is. Wow. And so, get your boot. And so, just to make sure that you all did not see, you know, it was small up there, you know. So these ladies here will represent that 100. Yes, that 100.
Those in the back are going to sing.
And we have singers as well. So, okay, there you go. All right, Teresa, do your thing. Man, I want to show them up. Yeah, I want to show them up. Miss Teresa, come on up here. And yes, all of these ladies are seniors. I know you all thought they were teenagers, but yes, indeed. And so, this is a certificate of recognition that is presented to the Dr. Leo S. Butler Sensational Seniors for their commitment to physical fitness, their establishment of learning opportunities for LSU and Southern University, and for performing in support of community initiatives. And so I appreciate you and what you do for these ladies, and I know that the ladies appreciate you. And they talk about a healthy, Courtney, you talk about healthy heart, whatever. This is the epitome of healthy heart, whatever.
Thank you.
Yes,
thank
indeed.
You.
Feel free.
Thank you, Ms. Coleman, for recognizing us and for the council on behalf of the Sensational Seniors. We thank you very much.
And I thank you. Yes, indeed.
All right.
Yes, sir. What you do?
All right. All right, big smile from everybody. All right, look straight in the camera. All right, hold that for me. All right, got you.
Congratulations. Keep up the outstanding work.